high. That's high. And that's finished. The magic number today on court one. And I wonder if we'll see a decider here as well. I think based on the fact that Kean Yu is a former world champion. And that replaced Tan Boon Hyung, of course, many years ago. Early points spread out evenly. Recovery from Kean Yu. It's a good rally. Looking to break back, trying to look for some angles in. Just the right time in this game. The semi-final Saturday. Delicate at the net. Now the point gets bigger. Big enough for a smash. Oh. I said, winning that first game really settles down your play. Look, it gets all the power into it. Jump smash. Nice snap back return from Kean Yu, exactly where he is right now. And start thinking, how is he going to start really? Oh, Kean Yu has powered his way to a 3-point lead. That's another snap back return from. Oh. Oh, that's a great shot from Zin. Decider if he can. Right now, this just looks like it will end with Kean Yu extra points. That really does give credit to both players. Oh, this is going to be a test for Kean Yu. That was a beautiful. Power and confidence coming from Zi Yong. He's left that. Nice backhand clear from Kean Yu. That's high. 15. Just scrambling a bit, Kean Yu. A little bit nervy in terms of his position. That's high, and that's finished. 6 points away now from his first semi-final. And Zi Yong is 27 points away from his first semi-final. High. Last ditch defending point. And he's done it.